So basically I'm standing in the house. This is the foundation, and then the kitchen, workshop, nursery, everything is over here. And up there where the hose is gonna be a little outhouse type thing. So yeah, and then the waterfall is right down there, just a bit of a scramble now, but hopefully I'll fix up the path down to the stream, getting a nice shower. And yeah, looks great. Very, very happy that, wow, such a beauty, such a love, such amazing community. And here is the nursery. So get the wood in place. With this system, tying the boards. First floor, temporary for building the posts. Nice view. Hard work. This is how we make the leveling.
Now you better chill it, right? Hold on.
I'm going to attach it to this trunk when it's level. House is coming together in the jungle, the wet jungle. It rained a lot last night. We have a roof here, do some sanding, putting it together. spreading some papaya seeds around. There will be papayas in the near future. They only take about 9 months to do the fruit. And yeah, working on the house. Making a path to the waterfall. Some steep parts. And yeah, up there is my house. We have a roof. Maybe another 3 days. Okay, got the support beams, they call them vigas. Oh no, actually they call these duras, vigas are the bigger ones. Cutting off the excess pieces, like this one, last one to do over there. And then we're gonna start to put the metal roof sheets. Well, they are all be watching and helping as much as I can. Learning. Alright, today's the day. The metal roof is actually coming on. And so, I got the best of the workers. I got 4 of them. And myself to help out. And yeah. I'm gonna get this roof on today. And finally this evening I can in this cabin. Lots of wood still, so I'll be building more structure and probably using the underside as storage for tools and materials. And back there I will have the outhouse. So the first side is coming together. See, the roof is almost complete. Still a little part. Almost stayed fully dry before the full roof is on. Rain a bit. We get it done, one day, today. Crunch time! It's half hour, I hope we can finish it. They have to stay a bit later, they were late, so we'll see. We'll get it done, we'll get it done! Last pieces coming in, here and here, and yeah, almost there. Finally on. It's good. It's done. It'll be sealed. Looks a bit off on that side over here. Begin the floor. If is done. Brace is almost all put in.